the Lord would say, I have seen and heard your prayer. You, for a long time, you wonder, God, is this possible? Can I get back in this nation? God, is it possible for me? And God would say to you, it is possible, it's happening, and you need to run with that. In the past, there's times you've dreamed of this opportunity and this moment. This is not the first time you talk to your pastor and your heart is beat for this nation. And God would say to you, this is your moment. This is your moment. Run. Expect miracles. Expect the suit. You've seen miracles and you've even prayed and said, God, can I do that? God would say, yes, you can do that. Yes, you can lay hands on the sick and they'll recover. You can cast out devils. You, over and over, you've asked God at different times. You've seen this and said, God, is this possible for me? The Lord would confirm it is possible. It's in your fingertips and in your heart and in your soul and in your faith. Expect me, saith God, to do a supernatural, powerful deliverance, healing work in Jesus' name. God, bring it to pass. I pray, God, in Jesus.
Then going into Zacapu, Michoacan, Mexico, out of Blythe, California, in Prescott, Arizona, Bobby and Rosie Pinon.